Hello guys, Neopet Times here, welcome to a new video, and today we have an unboxing of the Pistachio solo loop band. Okay, so Pistachio is the official name for this band, which actually I think it's no longer sold. I just got like one of the remaining ones in an Apple store, but I think you cannot buy it online anymore. But yeah, it should be roughly the color of my t-shirt, maybe a bit less electric and more like light. And that's actually why I bought it, to combine it with this shirt. So hopefully it looks fine. But yeah, let's go with the unboxing. So important thing if you're going to pick this one or any solo loop or braided solo loop bands is the size. You not only have to take into account the size of your watch, but also the size of your wrist, because this is not adjustable, so you have to buy the actual size of your wrist. If you want to know which size is best for you, you can check out this video that will pop up somewhere here, and also I will put the link in the description. And yeah, I made a guide on how to choose the size for your braided solo loop or solo loop bands. But yeah, let's go open it up, see how it is. So we have this pull tab here, we just pull it. Yeah, see, it's the Pistachio solo loop. Slide out. Have Apple Watch, and you guys are gonna get the first look at it. Have instructions here. And here's the band. There's like something hard here. I don't know what it is. I think it's to protect the band or something. But yeah, this is the band. Take it out of the casing. Nice. Ooh, I have forgotten. So I have this yellow one that I'm actually wearing right now, and I have forgotten how nice it is, like when it's first obtained. So if mine is size 4, you will see it here, and 44 millimeters, you can see here. But yeah, let's fit it in the watch. So this is actually how you take them out and put them in, like you just have to stretch it. That's why they're flexible. I'll show you now. Yeah, so this is a comparison. Should be the same size. Yeah, they still are. Hasn't grown in this month that I've been wearing it. And yeah, it's very flexible. So that's nice. As to whether one goes below or one goes on top, I don't even know, because it's the same anyway, so. Here it is, it looks nice. Ooh, it fits so much better than my yellow one. But yeah, how do I look? Does it fit me? Hopefully it matches my shirt. Yeah, I think it kind of does. Does the job. It's nice, I like this light color. So this will join my existing collection of bands. If you would like to see the unboxing of any one of these in particular, most of them I have unboxed in my channel, specifically these four. So I'll put links as well and you can search them up. But yeah, also one thing to notice, according to Apple, these new bands are only compatible with series 4 and up, including the new series 7, which is nice. There were a lot of rumors that bands wouldn't be compatible. Glad to see they are. And yeah, also the rumors didn't quite match it this year with the watch, but anyway. But yeah, if you see my unboxing of the yellow band, I did test it with my Apple Watch Series 0, so the very first Apple Watch that came out, and it does fit properly to me, so should be fine. And yeah, I think this is gonna do it for the review. If you have any questions about this band, drop them down below in the comments and I will do my best to answer, or about solo loop bands in general, I guess. I don't have any braided ones, but I think I could answer some questions as well. And yeah, that's gonna be it. Thumbs up if you like the video, subscribe for more Apple related content coming every week, especially now that we have the iPhone 13. Sorry also about the lighting changes, it's UK weather. But yeah, now we have the iPhone 13 and I'm gonna be getting it in actually like 24 hours as of the making of this video. So subscribe so you don't miss it, because it's gonna be huge. I'm gonna do so many videos about it, comparing it to your current iPhone, see if you should get it, if you shouldn't. Of course, review, unboxing, everything will be happening. So subscribe if you don't want to miss it and hit the bell to be notified and be the first to see the videos when they drop. But yeah, enough advertising on my side. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next one.